Hello, it's Sara Hurtado.
Y quiero hablar.
And we represent Spain. I mean, there were some really good things to take from this performance, but we were really looking to execute clean elements, and there were a few elements that they were not as clean as we have been doing on practice. So that's something that you always, as a competitor, you look for, and that's what you get like, oh, this could have been better, this could have been better. And it starts straight away. As soon as you step off the ice, you start analyzing what you can do better.
Skate good. Like it's always one and only objectives. We was working on it. Let's see how we're gonna do it in 2 days.
Yeah.
But on practice it was looking good.
No.